Hello everybody and welcome to this channel. In this episode I'm going to introduce to you Turkish instruments. Please stay tuned. Balama, also known as saz, is a long-necked string instrument with a pear-shaped body originating from Anatolia in Turkey. It has a rich history dating back centuries and it is an integral part of Turkish folk music. The main parts of balama include the body or the pear-shaped wooden sandbox, the long wooden neck extending from the body, the peg box where the tuning pegs are located, the strings, usually three or four courses, the bridge which supports the strings, and the frets that are metal or nylon strips along the neck. Zurna is a traditional Turkish woodwind instrument with a conical bore and a mouthpiece. It has ancient roots and is commonly used in folk and ceremonial music. This instrument is played throughout Turkey, particularly in rural areas during cultural celebrations and festivals. The main parts of zurna include the body, usually made of wood, the mouthpiece where the sound is produced, and the finger holes for fingering different notes. Tanbur is a long-necked, fretted string instrument with a rounded body originating from Central Asia and widely used in Turkish cultural music. This instrument is capable of producing a wide range of rhythms and melodies, depending on the playing technique and the repertoire being performed. The main parts of tanbur include the body or the rounded wooden soundbox, the long wooden neck extending from the body, the peg box where the tuning pegs are located, the strings, usually three or four courses, the bridge which supports the strings, and the frets that are metal or nylon strips along the neck. Thank you. Darbuka is a goblet-shaped hand drum originating from the Middle East and North Africa. It has a long history and is commonly used in Turkish, Arabic, and other Middle Eastern music traditions. It is played in ensemble settings, solo performances, and social gatherings. Darbuka is known for its versatile and expressive rhythmic capabilities that produce a wide range of intricate rhythms and patterns. The main parts of darbuka include the goblet-shaped body, the head, which is the membrane stretched over the open end, and the shell or the hollow body of the drum. Mey is a traditional Turkish reed instrument with a cylindrical bore and a mouthpiece that has ancient origins. Mey is a part of Turkish folk and classical music that played in ensembles, solo and ceremonial performances. The main parts of this instrument include the body, usually made of wood or metal, the mouthpiece, where the sound is produced, and the finger holes for fingering different notes. Kopoz is an ancient stringed instrument with a long neck and a round or oval body, historically associated with Central Asian nomadic cultures. It is considered one of the earliest precursors to the balama and other similar instruments. The main parts of the kopoz include the body, the round or oval-shaped sound box, the long wooden neck extending from the body, the peg box where the tuning pegs are located, the strings, usually three or four courses, and the bridge which supports the strings. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comments section, and if you would like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.